Okay, here's some bass riff for Rock and Roll Hamster. So it's going to be open strings and second and fourth frets, starting on the A string, fifth string. Now to the D string, fourth fret, second fret. And then a little run at the end on the thickest E string. Open, two, four. Do I do it again?